University President Jerry Falwell Jr. is no stranger to controversy, and his latest tweet is no different. This afternoon, he shared his strong opposition to Governor Ralph Northam's new face mask requirement. He also posted a picture of a mask that he says he would wear, which features the picture from Northam's medical college yearbook, allegedly showing Northam in blackface.